I don't think so.
Almost.
He's gonna be racing at 250.
Mm-hmm.